writer Shroff Adajania, fashion director of Vogue, and I'm here today to talk about the best trends from autumn winter 2019. So clearly this is a favorite trend with me and always has been, but this season it's very important too. So if you're wearing animal print and it's too much for you to wear it head to toe, break it with a nice cool graphic denim jacket. So it's also important to have fun with your active wear. You know, going to the gym is such a big part of our life now. So, you know, try color there, stay away from blacks and grays. We're done with that. And add a splash of neon. I think it's really fun. Check my shoes out. Checks, checks, checks. You can't get enough of checks this season in every color and every hue. But if you're not the person who wants to wear a suit, do not try like an easy shirt over your skinny jeans. It can take you anywhere. There's no getting away from head-to-toe color, right? Monotone is really big, especially in suits. So with that, you know, bright color that you're wearing, it's nice to offset that with like either a faux snakeskin shoe or a pop of color, something that just adds a bit of fun to the whole look. So color is really big for autumn winter. Bright colors, reds, blues, yellows, and even like blush. But if color is not for you, here's a trend that you could really rock, okay? These are the patchwork denim jeans, you know, tartan checks, or even like upcycle an old sari and, you know, use that to give it your own individual take. And that with like a cool band t-shirt will have you rocking. The sari is always in vogue, right? But this season, the Kanjivaram is making a huge statement. Bright, bold borders really work for everyone. And also, if you're, you know, wanting to be a little more experimental, try belting it. So when I think of ladylike, I mean, my mind goes straight to the 50s, you know, big, beautiful skirts, pearls. I think it's a trend that, you know, is very elegant and timeless. And it's something that I'm definitely gonna try, you know, try bringing in like your light blues, lemons, and even like, you know, a vintage green. So as the weather gets crisper and colder and the clouds get moody, this is the time to bring out your dark florals. This is a trend that can be teamed so beautifully with your Indian jewelry and create a look that's entirely your own. Trend has been really big in our beach wear and our vacay wear, but now it's coming into our Indian wardrobe, you know, embellished with amazing shells, pretty coins, and perfectly teamed with the sharara. The sharara is having such a big moment, don't be left out. The gold sari is it this season, right? But you can have fun with the blouse here. You can even team it with like a black velvet blouse. Even green works with it. Like, think of gold as a neutral and dress it up or down, whichever way you feel. These are some of my favorite trends for autumn winter. I hope you enjoy them. I hope you experiment with them. Shop for them on Flipkart now.